Guys, today is actually a really nice day, so I think we should actually just go outside today.
Oh, can we play Jump Bulldozer outside?
What's Jump Bulldozer?
It's kind of like Jump Rope, but you use a bulldozer instead of a rope.
Sounds painful. No thanks. I've already experienced enough pain when I was broken as a chair.
Maybe we can look for ice that was left over from last night. I mean, it did kind of freeze last night. It's getting pretty cold lately.
Yeah, but it's afternoon. I don't think ice would be left over from the morning in the afternoon.
Yeah, good point.
Let's go outside anyway. I kind of want to hop around. Let's go outside. Come on.
And then I said to him, "That is why you should never feed a parakeet a steering wheel."
Wow, he was super dumb for doing that.
But I'm not a parakeet, so can I eat a steering wheel?
No, that'll kill you.
Chica, if you really want to eat a steering wheel, go right ahead, but we're not paying
for it. Hey, maybe they can help me.
Medical bills.
Hey, look, Foxy, I found ice from the morning!
Ow.
Hi.
Why is the ice talking?
I don't think that's ice, Chica. I think that's a bear.
Yes, I am a bear. The name is Frost Bear, and I come from a very cold climate.
What sort of cold climate is this?
I forget. I think it's called something like Antarctica.
Antarctica?
Oh, yeah, that's it, yeah.
If you come from a very cold climate, then why are you here?
To be honest, I don't remember much.
What do you mean you don't remember much?
Well, I remember coming here, but I don't remember the reason. I also remember walking down the neighborhood, then I was hit by some big other blue bear.
That's really weird.
I know, it is. I thought I was the only blue bear, but I guess I'm not. He was also with two other beings, but I didn't get a good glimpse of him.
Why did the blue bear hit you?
I don't know. I was walking down the sidewalk, and I just turned around, and he hit me. And then I was knocked out for a while. I don't know how long, but I woke up on the same sidewalk, and I came here because I realized I had forgotten a lot. I think I have amnesia.
No, you're kidding!
What do you want us to help you with?
I want you to help me, regain my memory.
And how on earth are we supposed to do that?
Well, Foxy, I think we'll just start small. So, do you remember anything about why you came here, Frost Bear?
No, I just remember... I remember getting on something that flew.
A plane?
Yeah, a plane. But I don't remember why I got in the plane.
Were you, on a business trip or just visiting a friend?
Yes, I was visiting a friend. I remember now. I just don't remember which friend. I have a lot that live here. I moved to Antarctica when I was younger.
Hey, look! It's a plane ticket! If I look really close, I might be able to read it!
Chica, I got this. Excuse me.
Oh cool, it says you were coming from Antarctica, and now you're here.
But we already knew that, Freddy.
Oh.
I didn't know there were airports in Antarctica.
You're not really supposed to know about them.
That makes sense. Now all we need to do is find out who your friend is.
Yeah. I don't know. I know some of my friends' names.
Well, list them.
Craig, Xander, Jace...
And then there's Jonathan, and I feel like I'm missing someone.
Oh wow, look, it's
Robin! Yes, Robin lives here. That's who I was visiting. He lives in this neighborhood.
Really?
Yeah. Wow, it feels so weird to remember again. Even though I only forgot for hopefully a couple hours.
So you're okay now?
Yes. Thank you. Thank you so much. I honestly don't know what I would have done without you guys.
So you're gonna leave now?
Well, I kinda wanted to help you guys, repay you, because this meant a lot to me. I wanna find a way to help you guys just like you helped me.
Well, how are you gonna do that? We don't really have anything we need you to help with. He could mow the lawn.
Yeah, I guess.
What's mowing the lawn?
Oh, you don't have lawns in Antarctica?
Sadly, I don't know what those are, and I don't think we do.
Huh.
Everything we've had to do is basically done, so I don't know what you can help with.
That's okay. I'm glad you guys were willing to help me. You know, it really was nice to
meet you guys.
Thanks, Frost Bear. It was nice to meet you, too, for the short time we have.
Yeah, well, I'll be going to see Robin now. Bye, guys.
Bye, Frost Bear.
Well, well, well. If it isn't Freddy Fazbear and all his friends.
Well done, Frost Bear. Just like we always planned.
Frost Bear, you did this?
No, I didn't have anything to do with this.
Yeah, yeah. This was all a setup, wasn't it?
No, it wasn't.
Say what you want. You won't be saying it for long. It's time for all your fuzzy butts to get kicked by the Blacklight Gang.
I can't believe this was all a setup by Frost Bear.
Looks like the Blacklights are back in action.
This can't be good.